My name is Yael. I'm 12 years old. I live in a neighborhood called Irganim. And I like studying with Arabs because I like seeing a different person from who I am. And I like, it's not like it's different for me, but it just, I always studied with Arabs, so it's not that different. So I don't know.
And you? What's your name? How old are you?
My name is Areen and I'm 12 years old. I live in the Tsukasa. And I think it's not different learning with Jewish people than learning with Arab people. It's better because then I can know other cultures and other traditions, and it's more fun, it's more interesting, and I can know more, not just one side, both sides.
Thank you.